create a new document. Give the specific name. Choose the working plane. I'm going to choose top plane. Create a new sketch. You can see the top plane is selected. Right click, view normal to sketch plane. Take a circle. I'm going to draw two circles of different radius. Click OK. Create a new sketch. This time I'm going to choose different plane. Right click, view normal to sketch plane. Take a center point arc. Click the center over here. Click OK. Go to sweep, and this is the profile. This is the sweep path. Click OK. Choose this face, extrude. Define the depth. Click OK. Choose this face. Give thicken. Give the value. Select this face, create a new sketch, right click, view normal to sketch plane, take a circle, define the diameter. Click OK. Go to extrude. Give remove option. And we need to choose this sketch. Click OK. go to circular pattern. From drop down, choose feature pattern, and the feature is extrude. Axis of pattern is this one. Click OK. Go to mirror, we need to mirror the part, choose the part, and mirror plane is this one. Click OK. Create a version. Create. You can share this document. Go to share. You can share to the personal mail ID, or you can share via link sharing. Turn on link sharing. Copy to clipboard, and you can send this link to anyone.